Hey, what's going on, fellas? Your boy Ross is back in the house with another banger ClickBank tutorial. In this one, I'm gonna show you a very underground strategy that will help you make $100, $200, even $300 per day in affiliate commissions. And this tutorial is gonna be perfect for people who are just getting started with ClickBank, but also for people who are already making money on the ClickBank platform, because I'm gonna share with you a special underground software that will help you double and even triple your profits. And this video is going to be packed with value. So let's not lose any more time. Let's go ahead and get started. Now, in order to be successful and to make money every day on ClickBank, you need three components, three main keys, and they are as following. You need an offer to promote. This is what we're going to take from ClickBank. Then you need a landing page, a very simple landing page. And lastly, you need a traffic source. So those are the three components that you need in order to make money. By the way, let me know which one of those three you think is the most important. Is it the offer? Is it the landing page or is it the traffic source? Please pause this video and answer in the comments down below which one you think is the most important. Okay, you done? Awesome. It is not the landing page and it's not the traffic source. The most important thing is the actual offer. And here is why. You can have millions of people at your hand. You can have the best traffic source. And then you have, let's say, the best looking landing page. But if nobody likes the offer, you're not going to make money. Let's say you have millions of people landing on your landing page and nobody likes the offer. Nobody's gonna buy the product from ClickBank or any other affiliate network. So you're not going to make money. So the most important is the offer. Of course, the other two also play a huge role. But like I said, if nobody likes the offer, nobody's gonna buy it, even if you have millions of people. So how do we find the best performing offer, the offer that is going to make us a ton of money? Let's go back to ClickBank. And now we're going to go over to the marketplace right here at the top. So I'm going to click marketplace. And from here, I'm going to just click the magnifier glass so I can see all the offers on the ClickBank platform. What I've been telling you in my other videos is like you should look mostly for this metric right here, the gravity score. The gravity is the most important, but this gravity doesn't tell us much details about the offer, because some offers are seasonal. Some of my campaigns are seasonal as well. One offer might perform better through the winter and another offer might perform better through the summer. So we cannot know that from what ClickBank gives us. And today I'm going to show you how you can learn that. Also, huge gravity means a lot of competition. Today I'm going to also show you how to find products with very, very low gravity, but also products and offers that are proven to make money for their affiliates. And this is actually a pretty cool thing that you're going to learn today, because these offers with low gravity, they don't have any competition, but they're making a ton of money. And also I'm going to show you some other tips and tricks to make the most out of this offer and hopefully help you make even more money. So let's open a new tab, and in the new tab I'm going to type this special software that we're going to be using, which is called cbgraph.com. And probably you have not seen this anywhere else, but I guess after I release this video, other YouTubers will start copying me like usually. This is what they do. Even I've seen a lot of people with hundreds of thousands of subscribers and then they still copy my content. Like, I'm a small channel. Why do you do that? Like, with even millions of subscribers. Well, anyways, so cbgraph, this is the website we're going to be using. It is paid one, but you have 7-day free trial. You can sign up for 7-day free trial, which should be more than enough for you to make good predictions and to find high converting offers. I'm not promoting this software. I'm not affiliate to this software. I just found it and I think it is awesome. So go ahead, sign up for a free trial and you're going to see why this software is awesome. And here is why I think this software is awesome. It's going to show you growing vendors. This is something ClickBank doesn't show you. It's also going to show you, like I told you in the beginning, profitable vendors with low gravity. And we can see here that this states, this is a secret weapon of successful affiliates who sell a lot of copies of high quality products with no competition. This is what we need. And this is what we're going to be using today. I'm also going to show you some other tips and tricks today. Like I told you in the beginning, it's going to be a working tutorial packed with value. So go ahead, click sign up, and boom, this is what you're going to see after you sign up for a free 7-day trial. And you can use the full functionality of this software. So now let's go and click ClickBank Marketplace so I can show you what we're going to be using. Click ClickBank Marketplace. Okay, now we can see all the products on ClickBank, but now we have more stats. We can make even more prediction and we can actually see which are the products that are going to make us the most money. So in here where it says order by, we're going to be using just two metrics, movers and shakers, and I'm going to explain what that means, and growing vendors. So let's go ahead and movers and shakers, and you can see how awesome this feature actually is. So let's click that. And movers and shakers basically is going to give you products or offers who are popping up right now, who are actually getting traction and getting hot right now, not a month ago, not a week ago, right now, today. So what we can see here is, you see this spike? This is a spike, and this spike tells us this product is getting hot right now. You see this one? Okay, this is a product, Fortune Reading Crusher, a Crusher's EPC. So we can see that this product is going down, 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 and right here, today is September the 20th, it's going back up. So this is something ClickBank doesn't give you, but because we are smarter, now we can have this prediction. Why we use that? How we can put this into work? Well, simply we can see a certain products that they have spikes, and we can actually jump on the wave, because now this product, let's say, or offer is on the way to scale big time, or maybe, I don't know if it's going to scale big time, but it's going up. So we can jump and promote products that are hot right now. So let's scroll down and see other products. This one, as we can see, is steady yeti growing. And look at this one, natural personal reading. Look at that. It's going up like crazy. So September the 20th. And by the way, I'm gonna show you some of the offers that I found here that I think I'm going to promote. And they are awesome. I'm gonna show them. I'm gonna show it to you in just a minute. But look at that. So this is what we wanna see. Look at this. The X Factor guide, this is an offer. And look at this. It is going steady yeti, okay? And all of a sudden, on September 14, it started growing, growing, and it's growing. This is a trend we want to follow. This is what we want to look for. Something that is growing right now. And nobody knows. If people are just landing on ClickBank, they don't know. They just see the gravity and that's it. But we know that this product is growing right now. And it's worth promoting, because we're going to jump on the wave. Because in ClickBank, you might see this gravity, let's say 65. But you don't know if this product is going up or is going down, right? So you might spend your money if you're doing paid advertising and you jump on this product and it's failing. That's why this graph, or this website, cbgraph.com, is awesome, because it shows us how to find hot trending products right now, today. Look at this one, look at this. So all of these graphs tells us movers and shakers, and this is exactly what does it mean. Products and offers that are moving and shaking the marketplace. Oh, look at this one. Look at this one. What is that? Trade Juice, holy moly, look at this, it's going up. I might even save that as well for my own campaigns. Look at the, oh, so this one is going down, but is it really going down? So let's see. I'm gonna click it, Quintum Plus top year offer. So let's click that and do some research on it. So from here we can see this graph on the right, that really it's not actually going down. This product started our offer back in 2020, it's not 2021. And if we click this button right here, we can see the entire graph. So let's click complete. The entire graph is highlighted. And now, remember I told you some products are seasonal. This one looks like the same. So if the product started back in November, 5th of November 2020, it started growing through the winter, okay, December, January, we can see, let me zoom in. So January the 5th, and here it's still growing, November, December. And then January, February, March, it's still growing. And now March, it started fading down, April, May. So through the summer, it's going down. And now it's fall season, and the next season is winter. We can see that August was the last month that the product dropped. And since August, September, it's growing up, up and up and up. So this is an amazing trend that you, if you catch on, you can make a ton of money. I'm telling you this because I have campaigns that I run only seasonal. I run some campaigns and offers through the winter, and I run some campaigns only through the summer. Guys, I don't know if you see the big picture here and the insane value. This is something that other affiliates on ClickBank cannot see, because ClickBank doesn't provide you that. But by this graph, we can see and jump on a trend, winter trend. I hope you see the big picture. If you do so, see value in this video, hit the like button, because I forgot to ask you in the beginning of this video. And by the way, subscribe to the channel if you're new to learn more awesome strategies and cool tips. We're not finished with the video. We have a lot more to cover, by the way. So stay tuned. Let's go ahead. Now that we know we can find seasonal products, let's go back, and in here, these were the movers and shakers. This is the first way to find profitable products, products that are skyrocketing right now. The next thing what we can look for is the growing vendors. Okay, so we click the growing vendors, And now we can see another graphs, but this time they're not like spikes, they're steady eddy growth here, as we can see on the right side. Do you see that? Steady eddy growth, whereas with movers and shakers, I'm trying to explain you as simple as possible. With movers and shakers, you might not see growth steady eddy, but you see huge spikes. Okay, let's compare movers and shakers again. You see huge spike, and here we have a spike. Small one, it's not huge, but it's a spike. Here we have a spike. Right here we have a small spike right here, and then we have big spike right here. We have a spike right here. I hope you understand. It's important. It's really, really essential to understand what is the difference between movers and shakers and the growing vendors. Because movers and shakers are current products or offers that they're hot right now. Today, yesterday, a couple of days ago. Growing vendors, on the other hand, right here, are proven vendors that are making a ton of money for their affiliates. We can see during 60 days. So this is during last 2 months. And this tab right here is going to give you only the vendors that they have been growing steady eddy for the last 2 months. This is huge, because now you can rely on vendors that are actually making a lot of money, so you can promote these products. You know that these vendors are legit. So another graph right here, new good and poop winter, a winner. I did a video on that, by the way. So this one is growing steady eddy, a little hoop here, but again going up. This was growing and now it's steady eddy right here. We have another offer. Which one? This is a smoothie diet. A small growth, but it's still a growth. And look at that. This is a huge growth. Revita Pro, huge growth since June of 2021, June 26, 2021. And it was growing. Oh, look at that. This might be seasonal product. Guys, I think I found another one. This is Revita Pro, the number one CPA offer on ClickBank. Through the summer, has been growing, and now through the winter is going down. Let's check it out. Revita, I'm gonna click that. Yeah, it doesn't give us much data because we have something called activation date. Activate date, this is the date when the offer was first seen on ClickBank. That means the vendor created the offer for the first time. So this actually was created on June the 10th of 2021. This was created a couple of months ago. So we don't have much data here, but we can see it was going up through the summer, and now September, you see the peak? September, now it's going down, September. So I guess it is summer offer, for the summer. Revita Pro, I'm not quite sure what kind of product is this, but you can do some more due diligence on it and just decide if it's a summer product or not. Anyways, let's go back, because now we come to our secret thing that I told you. We're going to find vendors with very low gravity, but also vendors who are proven to make money for their affiliates. How we do that? You see here it says filters. We're going to be using these filters. Now make sure that growing vendors are selected. And I told you we want to find vendors that are growing, but they're with very, very low gravity. So go ahead, click filters here on the right. Now you can see a lot of filters here. You can see vendor attributes, stats. You can see active date, you can see gravity delta. We're not gonna go into much details here. The only thing you need to find highly profitable affiliate offers with very low competition is the stats right here. So let's click the stats, and here, where is the gravity? So we want an offer, to find an offer with at least gravity of, let's say, 3 or 2, and at the most 10 or 15, so let's go with 15. And you're going to see why this is an awesome feature, folks. I'm telling you. I'm going to show you in just a second the offer that I found, and it's pretty cool. So let's click apply right here, and boom, here we go. This is an offer that has gravity of just 13. But guess what? Because we have selected 60 days, this is 2 months. So it means that for 60 days, these 13 affiliates, might be 13, might be less, because gravity usually is the number of affiliates that are running the offer with combination of the sales, but mostly is the RD affiliates. So basically they're 13 affiliates making a ton of money for these 60 days. As we can see from the graph, kind of steady eddy graph right here. We can see another steady eddy graph right here. Another one, steady eddy right here for this offer. Again, the gravity is very low, but because we have selected 60 days, it means that for months and months, these people have been making money. Because in ClickBank, you usually see gravity 14, and you're like, oh, nobody's promoting that because you don't know the past time, you don't know the history. And now that we know that back in the time, this product since June has been making money for just 14 affiliates, you can be the 15th affiliate and jump on a very, very low competition product and make a ton of money because nobody is promoting it. I mean, just a few people. Look at that Gravity 5. Look at this. This is actually going up. What, 100% calm, new food, heal pain. Let's click that product and just check it out. Oh, look at that. Look at this. This product has been live since 2016 and it's been steady Eddie making money for just how many? Where are the Gravity? 5. Okay, folks, only 5 affiliates have been, this is the Gravity, right? Only 5 affiliates have been promoting this product since 2016. Look at that. So that tells us let's go with a complete, or let's go with 90 days. Okay, or 1 year. Let's go with 1 year. Okay, so for the past year, look at that. Gravity 6, you see the Gravity? Gravity 6, Gravity 3, Gravity 4, 5, 6, 5, 6. So basically, just a handful of affiliates for the past year have been making money with this offer. Isn't that awesome? Okay, so let's go back. I hope you're getting everything. If you don't, please pause the video, watch it a couple of times. I know it's a lot of information. I told you in the beginning, this video is gonna be packed with information. But really, to make the most money, you have to outsmart your competitors. And this is what we're doing right here today. We're outsmarting other affiliates because we are smarter than everybody. And you're smarter because you're watching this channel. So our job as a marketers, not only affiliate marketers, is to outsmart our competitors. And this is what we do today. This is what we're doing. We're outsmarting them. We're spying. We're getting a lot of data. So that's why it's important to get everything correct. Hopefully you do. I really trust in you because all of you guys who are following me, you're smart fellas. So pause the video, watch it a couple of times. And now, let's go ahead to the offer that I found, and I think I'm going to promote it maybe next month or in a couple of weeks, which is this one. Piano for All. Fellas, look at that. The Gravity is 60, the commission is 60%, but look at the active date. This offer was created almost 2 decades ago, 2006. What? Look at this. So if I go back to this graph, look at this. It has been growing for the past 15 years. So if I click the complete chart right here, we can see this, the last time, the first time this product was seen is 2008, September of 2008, and it's been growing steady yeti for the past 13 years. Look at this. So that's a pretty amazing product. I actually, like I said, I'm gonna be promoting it probably in a couple of weeks. But now let's come to how do you promote a product after you find it on the CB graph. Of course, you can highlight the name and just go back to ClickBank and paste the name in the ClickBank platform, or you can simply click promote this button and there is a pop-up right here with your affiliate links. Now, if you have multiple ClickBank accounts like I do, here is a drop-down and you can see all of your accounts right here. So if I click the drop-down, I can see multiple of my accounts. So I can choose, let's say, this one. Down here below is my hop link. It's going to be changed to the actual account that I have chosen. Then I'm going to highlight this link. I'm going to click copy. And then I'm going to paste it, whatever I want. And this is my affiliate link right now. So there we go. Piano for All. So let's go back to the ClickBank Marketplace. From here, I'm not going to bother you with more information. Just one last thing I want to cover is when you click the edit filters, from here, you can select billing type. Probably you've seen me in my other videos that I always try to choose products or offers on ClickBank that they have recurring billing, because this is what is going to be making me passive income. So I can select billing type and I can say, show me only products that they have recurring revenue. Boom. There we go. And then I click apply. And now we can see these blue arrows. Remember them? These are the blue arrows that tell us that we're going to have a recurring monthly billing once we start promoting these products. Now, after you have found your offer, you have copied your ClickBank link, then the next step is to create a simple landing page, which I'm going to show you here. And here is a simple landing page. This is the landing page that I built in my previous video, which is this one right here. Easy 400 per day on ClickBank with this hack. I highly recommend you watch this video because this is what is going to add to the video you're watching right now. let's say these two videos, you can merge them together, because this video, $400 per day complete tutorial, talks about how to find what other affiliates are doing, how to find their landing pages to make even more money. And from the video you're watching right now, you're going to find an offer. So basically, you have the two videos that you need. This video, I'm showing you how to find an offer. And on this one here, I'm showing you, you're going to see, I'm showing how you can find other affiliates, what they do, how they promote their products, etc. So you can get a know-how and outsmart everybody else, basically. So this is a landing page. I'm going to link that video down in the description below as well. But this is a simple landing page that I built for a weight loss offer with a quiz. Basically, the quiz is to interact people, to make them engage with the offer that we have to promote. Now, you have to be careful with before and after images if you're doing a Facebook ad. And by the way, if you're wondering how I created this landing page, I use a tool called system.io. There we go. This is the tool. I'm going to put a link down in the description below for free lifetime account. Yes, it's free forever. Of course, if you want to use some features, you have to pay. But the free version is, I think, it's pretty good. I mean, you're not paying anything, but that's the tool that I use to build my landing pages, to collect emails, and pretty much to do my entire business from here. I run multiple affiliate campaigns from this tool as well. So that's how I built my landing pages. Again, all the videos down in the description below that explain everything. And finally, the traffic that we use to drive to these affiliate offers mostly is Facebook. Facebook is the largest traffic source. I mean, it's not the greatest right now with this iOS updates, but it's still on the top list. So there are two things that you can use from Facebook. Facebook for business, this is for Facebook ads. You can go to facebook.com/ads and read about it, sign up to start running some ads. Or also, you can go to Facebook and create your own group and start growing your own community. I don't want to make this video too long. I wanted to cover mostly, how do you find the best performing offers? How do you find offers that are proven to make you money? And then please go ahead and watch the other videos, because there are another like different tutorials on how to build a profitable landing page and how to drive a ton of traffic to your offers. And now that you saw all of that, probably you're asking yourself, hey Ross, what you showed us today is pretty amazing, but don't you put your own campaigns at risk by exposing your own strategies? And you will be right, my friend. I'm putting my own campaigns at risk. But what I also show you is that I am pretty legit when it comes to ClickBank and affiliate marketing. So maybe one day you decide to check down the description below and sign up for one of my paid trainings. Because if you really like what I teach on my free YouTube videos, then probably you're going to be blown away from the paid trainings that I have. But either way, fellas, if you're still watching this video, this is the end of the video. I really appreciate your time. I'm happy that you have learned something today, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers!